I'm not here to teach you anything. I'm just here to have fun with you.
Oh, okay.
I see you've been going past me every time I've been in another car.
Oh, sorry.
No, that's it, mate. I obviously don't know, won't need to teach you anything. I just being a Holden man, I just wanted to come with you.
Good think, one. Oh, wow.
Thanks, Billy.
Okay, on your way.
You're going to build the wheel.
This is the corner I'm mucking up on, so I should brake by here, yeah?
Yeah, yeah, perfect.
And
keep
then,
it tight through here,
and
yeah?
And then tight there,
yeah,
wheel
that's
on.
It. That's it, speed for that cone. Yep.
And then,
perfect. This is about the only second gear corner in the track. Depending on what ratios you're running.
Okay.
Yeah, pretty much about there. Depends on you've got beautiful big brakes, so you're right, that's it. And get the power on down through there.
The water's dried up anyway.
Yeah, that's right, it was getting a bit discerning there, but
this is the other corner I go too fast on.
That's it. Get this first one right, it sets you up beautifully for the next one. That's spot on. We've got a couple of turbocharged cars that have the arse hanging out that way, then the other way around to the arm. All flickered. You get some real characters down here on the track now. See, because you join the Collie Motorsports group, it's only $50 for a year.
Yeah.
And we have club day, cheap club days. We're $50. Bloody fun day. Not really racing, but as I said, doing what we're doing now, getting to know your car,
yeah.
You know, it's awesome fun.
Now, I've got this with traction control on. I've got that off, I don't think.
You know, it's the sort of thing you do, you know, down the track, you go, oh, yeah, okay, I'm going played it.
Yeah. I played race driver. What was it? Race driver grid on the PS3.
Okay. Funnily enough, it's amazing what you can learn from this baggage.
Oh, yeah.
All good fun.